The blood clot.
I still don't get what he's talking about.
Right on ahead.
I know what a blood clot is.
What's he mean?
What's he mean? White people are blood clots.
All of you going to fucking hell. Your hell
doesn't exist.
That's true.
Yes, hell doesn't exist. You go to heaven.
You don't have the language. You don't understand.
Language.
You don't understand. You don't understand.
Oh boy, class.
All I know, any white man fuck me, I'm killing him. Go tell the police.
What about a white woman? What if she fucks me? You're gonna kill her.
You get a white woman, you have to charge her.
Is killing people good?
Is it?
Teacher.
White man,
you ask yourself, is it good for a white man to kill another black man?
It's not white.
It's all
like good. Him. Can you say a sentence without the word black or white?
Let's have a look. White.
No, black is predominant.
What about yellow? Why do you talk about the Chinese? In your arrogance, you include the Chinese as black, don't you? In your
he kills black people as a policeman.
The Arabs come on.
He kills black people.
Where's the guy that killed shot five policemen? Show him.
Show
the guy that killed five policemen.
That's who he really is. He's a member of the KKK.
And what was the guy that killed the policeman a member?
He's a hero. He's a hero.
Can I see it?
He's a hero. That's who he is. He's a hero.
To you.
He's a hero.
To you.
Yes.
He's
you say around your
you.
Generals and majors are heroes to you that go around killing other people.
How many policemen have you shot recently?
Right?
Your mouth, aren't you?
I don't need to shoot them with anything. Oh. I just use intellect. So here we are. A lovely policeman.
You don't have much of that, do you?
A lovely policeman. Black by day and hero.
In the alphabet,
that's our
B comes after A. Black is predominant.
You're American.
White is at the bottom. Right? No blood clot white man talking to me. No fucking white man talking to me.
American origin European.
Never use that again.
Are we building this blood clot?
What were you originally?
Your people.
What were you originally?
Your people.
You were Jamaican.
You
were not Jamaican.
Did I say I was Jamaican?
It was a black man.
I'm going to stuff what
black man.
You're a child.
They can't take it. The suffering that we've been through. You see a black man walking down the street all by himself. A group of white men sight him. You walk past, they're gonna make a sound of some sort to attract and upset you. Alright, you walk on
performing to the camera.
Park Lane on a night time.
Performing to the camera.
And then the street of Park Lane. On the side, one black man come down. Right? You just turn the street and say, one black man. And the white man, you can see when the shadow inside the fucking throne.
Yeah, you're right.
With fear. Fear. Me, an innocent, soft person. And I walk on the well-dressed with a briefcase.
He's gonna kill me.
This is the worst image. This is the worst nightmare for a white man.
What is it?
The worst nightmare.
Is it homosexual black marriage?
Worst nightmare for a white man.
Is it a gay marriage?
The intellectual black man.
Nightmare.
That's it. Intellectually.
It's like a gay marriage.
You don't send a white man's worst nightmare.
You don't send the police up here today. Right?
Getting married.
No police up here.
Getting married.
Right? All I know,
worst nightmare.
We are at war at the moment. We are at Bloodcloth World War at the moment. We are at war at the moment. We are at war at the moment.
What is it? A physical war?
Total everything.
Everything.
Every fucking thing. We had to try to separate the North Africans and call them Middle Eastern.
And Sub-Sahara Africa.
And they're in Africa.
Sub-Sahara.
Right? They call Saudi Arabia Middle East. And it is a structure of Africa.
Yes, it is.
It's not the Middle East. The Middle East and the
Middle East. Middle East
what's the Saudi Arabian Peninsula?
It wasn't called that. What? The English called
it. It doesn't matter what you call it. Look at the map.
It's Africa.
It's
Africa.
It's all one landmass.
It's Africa.
It's not separate or anything.
It's Africa.
It's all one landmass.
He might be from the subterranean England. Maybe. Or Middle England.
I've got a clue what you're talking about.
Zygos Mountain.
Tell me the blood clot.
Did this guy from
Zygos
Mountain?
Do you know? I seriously have to.
We invented ship.
Did you invent blood clot?
We invented the time, the clock.
And ships and clocks.
Yeah? But all of a sudden.
So that was the Swiss.
They make everything, they make it. What fucking Swiss?
Make clocks.
African civilized the blood clot. Europeans
blood clot.
The Ghanaian civilized the Swiss. The Ghanaian civilized the Germans, the French, and the Spaniards.
Ghana.
Ghana
civilized the Germans.
The greatest fucking empire ever.
Where was that?
Westminster Palace, and Westminster Abbey and Parliament.
Can I lick that finger?
Listen,
can I lick it?
Westminster Palace and Parliament were the property of the Emperor of Ghana.
Ghana?
Yeah.
So how did he lose them?
Because the Ghanaians were kind enough to give the British messenger food.
So his presence.
And to taught them
it's a shift.
That they didn't. I'm talking.
Yeah, I can talk too.
No, you can't fucking talk when I'm talking.
Ah, who are you?
I've more brains than you. I've more blood clot brains than you.
Blood clot brains. That's called a stroke.
And
strokes are not good.
I have
you got a blood clot.
I have more intellectual knowledge than you.
You got a stroke.
I can write better than you. I can read better than you. I can count better than you.
Be drinking, don't worry.
You can't fuck me about.
Water and orange juice.
And blood clot.
Look, this guy loves red stripe. That's all he drinks.
No, he can't.
It's not all I drink.
No, you love red stripe. All you drink is red stripe.
Budweiser.
You love Jamaica.
It's a good beer.
You love the black women here.
Okay, jerk chicken.
Some fit ones are not so fit. There some hot women.
I know they are.
Hot women. That's the only reason I was there.
I know he was.
Fucking
did
hot.
You get any?
No, I didn't try him, man.
That's not going to work for him.
I did one.
I
won't tell you right now.
He's paying it. How much are you paying?
She was a colleague.
White man can't take Jamaica. Of all the places a white man can take.
I think she was actually Caribbean.
White man cannot take set in Jamaica. You can't take set in Jamaica.
You can't have sex in Jamaica.
You cannot take sex in Jamaica.
No, take over.
If you're not a Jamaica born white man or brown man, you can't go down and take control. No.
Yeah, but that's why I like Haiti.
No outside white man can't come into Jamaica.
That's why I like
Haiti. Just have a bit of jiggy jiggy with a girl.
I don't know about
that. A jiggy jiggy.
We don't jiggy jiggy.
We don't jiggy jiggy.
What's a woman? We put the hammer down.
Yeah.
We don't jiggy jiggy.
The Lord.
We put the hammer down.
3 seconds on the head.
I know.
We digress. Let's get back to the point.
That's not his subject.
Where's my subject?
Even though Jamaica is not 100% as it used to be, no white man can walk into Jamaica and take over.
Let me ask you a question, because you should be old enough. Yeah? Was Jamaica bound under the Queen, or now in its so-called independence?
Hold on.
Was Jamaica better under the Queen, meaning when it was ruled by the Queen and not got its independence?
The discipline was exact. There was accountability in every avenue. Even if you want to do a backhander, you have to be extremely discreet. The Brotherhood couldn't help you, right? You had to be discreet. But now, what I found when I went there is everybody, call a policeman to do about a job. And the policeman is telling me I must pay him. And he's getting a monthly salary. It's like the Prime Minister have a problem where policemen don't want to go on duty because they don't have no motor car. When Britain was ruling Jamaica, the sergeant lead the policemen out of the police station, and they walk out in twos and patrol for 3 hours, right? Without a gun. And every blood clot keep quiet. Every blood clot man keep quiet. Now, they want a jeep, they're wearing war zone battlefield dress. They want that one machine gun. They want a machine gun, a bazooka, a revolver, and an AK. Right? If I am Prime Minister of Jamaica, I can tell you what Ross said. There won't be no police cars around. Scrap all of them. The military would patrol peacefully around, and the policemen, if they want to come to work, they have to patrol without any guns. No guns. And it's as simple as that. Because Jamaica is basically an orderly place.
You couldn't have no guns in Jamaica.
Gun for what? Gun for what?
All the killing now, today, time, they
Listen, let me explain something.
You know, my girl,
hold on a minute. Let me explain. Let me explain. Listen a minute, man.
Yeah, she got big son.
Listen a minute. Listen and learn something. With due respect to you. If you are patrolling men with guns, men don't have guns. But they want guns.
Amazon.
One, one eye attracts the other. When the British was ruling Jamaica direct, policemen didn't have the guns. They come out on night duty. Night duty, walking in twos, and they didn't have the guns.
Different
and
times.
There was no fucking crime.
I see a Jamaican born here.
Different times.
Wait a minute. And there was no crime around.
That's before the Americans
gone.
This is what I was asking.
When I went home, the guys were naked using bicycle to make guns. Policeman is carrying 2-3 rasta guns. For what? For what? All of these structures are based on philosophy. Philosophy, if you don't have education to understand, it's a bad thing. But the philosophy of carrying guns, America problem is that they have this law that you're free to buy guns.
Independence,
okay?
If it was there.
Now, if you didn't have that law, everybody buy guns. You wouldn't have the problem they have.
All right. See, the original question, was Jamaica better under the Queen? This man said no, because why would they ask for independence?
Hold on, listen a minute.
Yeah?
Hold on.
Why would they ask for independence if it was better?
I'm answering you, man.
And that's reiterating to everybody here.
The mass of the people did not ask for independence.
Why?
You asked me the wrong question. I said the mass of the people did not ask for independence.
Yes.
You should ask me who did.
It was two cousins. Buster and Armour.
Well, not just Buster, all the guys around him.
Yeah, the guys around him.
They didn't want to take the dictates from Whitehall. Okay? They wanted control.
Oh, the Privy Council.
Now, sedition then. They couldn't dip in the money and pocket it as they want under the British. By getting independence, they had total control of the money. Michael Manley put on a hell of a demonstration, used the rasta who the society don't want, and patrol all about and have meetings. I was there in the 70s, and he wanted reparation from the sugar, ratoon money, bonus. Mm. And the Americans tell, yeah, go along, you can put it in for court. And the Americans consulted the British High Commission. And the British High Commission told the Americans, look, Jamaicans, master at the law. Don't take them on, because you're going to lose. The Americans tell them, you don't have legal education. And they took America to court. And they won a case against America, $300 million. Okay? After Manley get the $300 million, 2 weeks after that, he said his inflation, the price of gasoline was $6 a gallon. He carried it up to 12. Okay?
That was because of American sanctions.
No. That was to cover up the $300 million. He pocketed the blood for $300 million for himself.
No, no, no.
You give them a listen.
No.
Don't fucking tell me, man.
No.
Don't fucking tell me. Because I'm on the inside. I'm on the inside. I must know.
When Michael Mann died, Michael
What the fuck you telling me? What the fuck you telling me? What the fuck you telling me? I'm a commission, a Queen's Commission military officer. I'm serving inside. Right? And the officer's corps is the officer's guard mandate, it's not the police. The Prime Minister's house is a property of the military.
I know them people.
Right. Yeah. Now, the senior officers up there, they know all the secrets with Michael, all the meetings. When they come down to camp, among the brothers in the dining room and thing, and everybody dining, and the officer serving up there come and sit and quiet. One officer might say to him, what's going on, man? Let it out, man. Let us know what's going on. And if he don't talk, they squeeze him, right? And he drop the hints of what goes on. All the secrets come to the military because the military operate on a secret order, right? The military owns a country, any country. Like this country, the Queen owned the military. You understand? So the politicians in this country fought themselves and the police. The Queen just called out the military and shoot on the Bloodcloth, a lot of them. Right? The police, the Home Secretary, the present Home Secretary, is about the best they have because Theresa May, she cut the power of the fucking police. The police is just barged inside your house, picking on and coming. You can't do it no more. It's illegal. And she cut the fucking pay. Before Tony Blair went out, they gave them power that they could just walk in your house and lock you up, no charge. Tony Blair, 2 years before, right? And Theresa May cut it, Bloodcloth, right? And they have to respect her. Why? She's conservative. Why? Because the conservatives own the Bloodcloth country. They are the people with the money. They are the old families, right? You're the old families who own the factories and the business. You have to respect them. They may be so and so, but they're the ones who create the industries. You understand?
The plantation.
The plantation and every fucking thing. Look, man liver is the biggest fucking thief you could ever think of in Jamaica.
Siagua
is a child to man liver. Siagua is a child of man. First of all, Siagua don't need to teeth no money, number one.
Why?
The whole of Orange Street.
Yeah, the garrison them to teeth it for him.
The whole of Orange Street belonged to Siagua's father. All them stores down there.
Siagua's living
there. Yeah, he was Syrian.
Yeah, no, he's not Syrian. His father came from the Lebanon.
Lebanese.
Hold on. His father had his... Siagua in those days, poverty. People were poor. Siagua was the oldest child, the first child. And they didn't have a university in Jamaica at the time. So he was right in school, leaving charges, wanted to go further. The father hustled and sent him to America to study. While he was studying there, then England started in the university in Jamaica. Okay? Siagua's father has done more for Jamaica than Manley. Siagua's father started cycle sports. You know cycle sports? Just George Siagua who started it. Football. Swimming across the harbor on a Sunday. You don't live in Kingston, so you don't know that.
We're not Kingston.
We're born in Kingston. What part of Kingston you are?
Trenchtown.
There's no fucking place in Jamaica named Trenchtown.
Of course there is.
There's no place in Jamaica named fucking Trenchtown. Jonestown.
Not
a blood clot of that. Not a blood clot of that. The registration in the council at Church Street is Jonestown. A white family who set out the place. Bob Marley and his lot. That's where they used to hang around. Now, Bob Marley wasn't born in Kingston. No, he was born in St. Anne's. Born in St. Anne's. Not Antigua Bay. And apparently, through the water come down the gully, That's where the Rasta is hanging around Tivoli Bridge. I remember at the age of 4, when they come out of prison, they hang around at Tivoli, they sort of sleep. And the dirty water from the woman diaper, when the son take it, it smell raw. And you used to say that they curse each other and say, you're raw, raw, raw. And that's how the term Rasta came about.
No, 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 no. That, that, the term blood clot may have, but no, no, Rasta. Ras means something else. It's from Ethiopia. It's from Ethiopia. Yes.
All the prisoners coming out of
No. No.
No. All the prisoners coming out.
The reason why I don't know look down from the dark of Jamaica and Zemina. That's why Jamaica the way it is.
Stop your blood clot. Because what I've done in Jamaica, you haven't done it. What I have done in Jamaica, you haven't fucking done it. I go down to Jamaica and what I have done. I go to the ministry. I go to the ministry and make them build the whole section.
On that point, Ross, is a term in Ethiopia. Hey, no, there is a term in Ethiopia.
No, 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 no.
Hey,
all of the men that were coming out of Raytown prison.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where, do you know where Raytown? You know where Raytown prison is? Where? Where it is?
Raytown, the right on the water.
Name exactly where it is.
You
can't even describe it. Raytown is at the end of Power Street and Paradise Street. That's Raytown Prison. Okay? In the morning time, the prison warders would lead them out.
Have you go?
And they would
mow
and
go
and plant food.
Okay. Further.
Trust me. The plan. Stop telling man bullshit. I'm a qualified teacher.